Hey there, tube. What I got here for you today is 2003 Mitsubishi Colt, and this is going to be full in-depth tour of the Colt. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Lock, unlock. Beautiful, subcompact car. Very light doors, very wide opening. Cloth seats. Wide gauges. Fires right up. Beautiful. Three-spoke design wheel. Comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering, tracking pinion. Very fluid. Manual tilt only to adjust, use this lever right there. And right now, let's turn the headlight, high beam, as well as the hazard lights. Driver's side window fully automatic in both direction, up and down. Window lock, rest of your power windows, and your central lock. Cloth inserts on door panels. Fake dark aluminum trim right here. Storage, bottle holder, speaker. And right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Rain guards, and here's the antenna. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. Huge tail lights. Your third brake light, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper. And there is now your parking sensors, single exhaust, license plate lights, inch wheels with wheel covers, factory wheel covers, tires measuring 175-65, rear drum brakes, turn signal indicators on front fenders. Halogen headlamps. And actually, if my memory serves me correct, I remember the Rally Art version of the Colt, supercharged version. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 1.3 liter, naturally aspirated engine, produces 95 horsepower, maximum speed of 108 km per hour, 0-6 time is 12 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 5 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. And right now, guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Like I mentioned before, very light doors, two-tone door panels. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, seat high, recline and sliding, adjustable headrest and seatbelt. This car has 4 airbags. Storage for the driver. Digital clock, and this particular has 137,411 kilometers on it right now. Let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Beautiful sound. Very nice. Light indicator controls, and here's your intermittent wiper control. Your power mirrors, also heated. And of course, power folding. Very convenient, especially in tight parking spaces. Foot operated brake. To engage it, just press on it. And to disengage, press on it again. Very simple. Automatic transmission, low gear selection, very easy to use. Fake wood trim, two-tone plastic as you can see. Build quality and all the materials are pretty good. You can find hard touch. This car fitted with the aftermarket Prology audio system with 4 speakers, DVD compatible, MP3. Down here you can find your easy to use climate control, different modes, face, face and knee, etc., front defrost, fan speed control, and of course your temperature. Rear defrost, air conditioning, recycle settings. Quite easy to use. Two cup holders. Very convenient. Ashtray. lighter, or you can use just the park hood if you don't smoke. Central tunnel. Manual dim rearview mirror. Map lights. Sun visors. Card holder. Vent mirror. No illumination. Seats are quite comfortable. Central armrest. Soft. Visibility is just great. Very nicely equipped. Japanese car. Aircraft inspired vans. Beautiful. Right now, let's shut her down. Let's grab the key and continue restore. And this Mitsubishi emblem is flashing. Fuel cap release. Cloth inserts. Back seat is the default, adjustable headrest, and also sliding right here. Quite easy to get in and out. And once again, I'm 6'3 myself. My legroom is pretty good, and my headroom is also very good. And there is no central armrest, adjustable headrest, hook, storage pocket, nice looking interior. Trunk space is pretty good. Definitely suits your daily needs. And down here you can find your spare tire, only donut, toolkit and jack, illumination. Your fuel cap. and you can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat except seat height. Average size glove compartment, remote control for the audio system, very nicely equipped Japanese car, and actually fuel economy is great. Sweet looking car. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2003 Mitsubishi Colt. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. We should catch you next time. This is where I came from. Thanks for watching and have a good one guys.